I'm going to demonstrate the installation of FutureGlo's self-riding guidepost. We've got the adapter here and the peg here. We put the adapter and the peg together, which I'll demonstrate now. It goes in quite simple. Put it on the road and line it up the way you want it. Then we pick up the driver. We get the red side facing in the right direction. Now hold onto the hinge at the bottom and with a little hammer we tap down the sleeve. When it comes flush with the bottom, it should be installed correctly.